Wally the Gator and his best friend got a little bit of attention this week because of that viral story over at the Phillies stadium. We talked with them about what really happened.
We weren't there for the game. We were there to meet the players.
Joe Henney says a fan of Wally, his emotional support alligator, wanted him to come to South Philly to try to meet the players. Things did not quite work out. Henney says his friend then went to buy tickets to the game but did not ask about whether Wally could come in.
But they come out and said, we only allow service animals, dogs and horses. Okay.
And Wally is also not a service animal the ball club would normally admit under their visitor policy.
Big difference. Big difference.
But Wally is, by the way, pretty famous, with more than 100,000 TikTok followers alone. He's made visits to nursing homes and other places to cheer people up.
He puts miles on thousands and thousands of people, and he does it every day.